entertained, but the reason the South lost the Civil War is they didn't have as good music as they thought that. And it's true, the South songs were all borrowed from other things, little Irish songs and things, but they only had a lot of good original music.